Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal the truth.
Tell them everything.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
This.
What are you talking about?
Tolong's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
Fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous. My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz! Answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet. Thank you. Let's get this out of our way. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. I wonder if there are any survivors.
Oh.
security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the infected are hiding. Now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Another. We just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Check the car, it was easy to look for the movers.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on. Let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bio-organic weapons.
Right. I'm going to tell them everything.
Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But, sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. Lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
Always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena. We'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
There's no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Leon.
Thank you.
Got it.
Great. How's that for timing?
Mine's out too. Almost blind here.
My lucky day. We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave
Follow me
behind.
Me. Roger.
Yeah.
never get to the cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
The street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Get you out.
Deja vu.
careful!
Much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Of this month at 11:27 p.m. However,
damn it, it's locked.
Chalkboard.
Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
Roger.
Up and over. Helena.
You got it.
Why is this happening? No! I don't want to die!
Survivors, come on. We have to help.
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot in my head. We can rearm there. Probably find more people there, too.
What do you think? Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Thank you.
My gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Time being. Door's clear. Wanna let us in now? Come on!
How much longer do we have to? Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the shutter!
You breathing? Fuck in the game!
People!
Get up here!
Shit!
This is gonna bring this whole place down on us!
Cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up!
Forget about me! This is my guy for you!
Ugh!
get us out of here!
There's some warmth in our way!
So close, Nick.